Hello, Mom and Sir, brothers and sisters in Christ, welcome to our channel, Grasscutter Pinoy TV. Thank you so much to all our viewers and subscribers who will spend your time to watch our video. God bless us all. My today's video, I am here at the front yard. I am cutting the grass and weeds. In this job, I am just hired to cut the grass and weeds only. There is other people who will clean this area. By the way, this is my new customer. I have a little adjustment of this because the yard is uneven. While working in this area, the rain will come. That is why the grass and weeds is wet. I hope that you will like this video that I am going to share with you. God bless us all. My family and I would like to thanks to our family friends who will love to help our family here in Philippines. Thank you so much, Sir Scott and Ma'am Christy. Thank you so much for helping us to have a better life. We always thankful to you in every day of our life. As of now, we had already a better life because of your unconditional love to our family here in Philippines. May the Lord will bless you more and to your family, Sir Scott and Ma'am Christy. I would like to thanks also to all of you who will spend your time to watch our video. Thank you so much for all of your time and support. To our old and new viewers, thank you so much. Our YouTube channel will grow well because of your time and support. God bless to you and to your family. I will speak Filipino language and Bisaya or Cebuano language to my fellow Filipino. Sa mga kababayan ko, maraming maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat sa patuloy inyong suporta at panonood sa mga ginagawa kong mga video. Maraming maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat. Sa mga Bisaya or sa mga Cebuano, daghan kayong salamat sa inyong pagahin og panahon aron sa pagtan-aw sa mga video nga akong gigama. Ang Ginoong Dios magapanalangin kanatong tanan. These are the people who will rake the grass. Doing this job, I cannot finish it because I can't work more than 1 hour because of the rain. Thank you so much for your time. See you on my part 2 of this area. God bless.